Absconding liquor baron Vijay Mallya on Thursday arrived at London's Westminster Magistrates Court for hearing in connection with extradition case against him. Mallya is wanted in India for financial irregularities involving a total amount of Rs 9,000 crore as well as money laundering.